He comes now to the water at 12, this difficult complex. What's the German got to say? Sehr schön, I would say, easily through it.
Perfekcyjny, zespół zdobył kolejny zawodnik Herman Lesz z Niemiec na koniu Lancelot, a na przeszkodzie numer 22 Kinder na koniu Oliver D. No i po tym błędzie na 14 tym razem.
Charlie Veld was the envy of so many top riders at Brandon as he cleaned up. Oliver Kale comes home, just finding his head on the approach to the last, jumps it. 20
Please tell us, how do you assess your performance on the cross?
I had one little run out, one stupid run out, I must say. It was a little bit my fault. I came a little bit too fast for a narrow fence, but my horse jumped very well, and I must say the course is fair, it's big enough. But in the end, it's okay. It was a young horse, 9 years old, so it was okay.
Okay, please tell us, which of the fences is the most difficult for you?
I think the water complex is a tough question, and it causes the most faults. But otherwise, if you have the right rhythm and balance, the horses jumped it very well. And in the end, that's the most difficult fence, I think.
Okay, good luck. Thank you.
Thank you very much.